it is obvious that the people were hijacked or crowd controlled by certain people with their microphone. That may cooperate with the police to stop the protester at the last minute right outside of the chamber. First, they would tell people to sit down, calm down. Then they would say nice things to the people and hand claps to each other. And these everybody sing songs together peacefully, so you maybe forget what you came here for. Or maybe it's just a temporary distraction. People are angry about police trying to charging into the Congress. Now they are all stand up and ready for action. People shouting out, "Police get back!" We can see people were still being stopped by certain activists who claim themselves the leader or negotiator who controlling the mic. Now, even people on the street have swarmed into the Congress. So we're wondering why the crowd controller don't let people do what they want at the first time. We can see there is really not many police in the corridors. But after daybreak, police will back up, everything will be difficult.